Black, not a disease. African is not a curse. You should know that you are worth. You should know that you are worth. This is why forefathers bleed. Hi guys, my name is Mila. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please comment, like, don't forget to subscribe. So today I'll be showing you how to know or how to make sure that you order goods on AliExpress from a credible vendor. So these are the few steps that I take before I purchase something online to make sure that it's legit. Yeah guys, so just watch how I do it and I'll be explaining to you. Yeah, so we're just going to search for something. Okay, we're going to search for a Westerner. Yeah, and options will come there. Yeah, they'll just click on the Westerner body. As you can see, a lot of Westerners have come, but when checking through, it's better to check, better to order from somebody who has a lot of orders, like where a lot of people have ordered from, so that you know to say you have a lot of reviews and you can check. Once you go on the page, you can scroll down and check where the reviews are, and that's where you can see how the actual product looks. Because most of the times people just post anything that doesn't even look like the product. So go to the reviews, check what people are saying. If people are saying the sizes are really small, meaning you have to go a size up, this is where you can even see the quality from. As you can see, these are the waist trainers that were on the model. So these are the actual pictures that people posted. So this is where you can see how something will fit on you or how it's going to look. Yeah, so this is where you see everything from. Don't buy something that doesn't have reviews from people on AliExpress. You cry. Like, don't. Yeah, so just make sure it has a lot of reviews. And people confirm to say they received their parcel. And now I'm just going to search for something else so that we can also see. Yeah, so these are the other, this is the store with the Westerners and everything. Yeah. As you can see now, we've got palm lifter, so we're just going to go to the reviews and see what people are saying. So as I'm scrolling down, I saw a review to say they made the palm look too fake, like a certain lady wrote that. So those are some of the reviews that you'd like to look out for when you're purchasing something online or on AliExpress, let me say. So yeah, so you see the lady said the results look so fake and visible. So yeah, and there's some people who just posted what they received, some that is like, I don't like them and all those things. So yeah, it's just better to go through the reviews and see what people are saying and regret it later. Okay, so now I'm just going to search for wigs or hair, and then that's what came. So I'm just going to click on one of them and we'll go to the reviews and see what people actually ordered and what they received. And that's how you know. Before you buy hair, go to the comment section. As you can see, there are a lot of customer reviews there. Make sure you read each and every one of them. As you can see in the, that's where you can see what the actual hair looks like. Like, people actually post pictures of what the hair actually looks like and the way it looks on the model, because it might look different, you know. So just make sure you check the reviews before you buy the hair. Just read everything, take your time and read. It's worth your money. Just take your time and read, you're not in a rush. People will show you how even the closure looks like, as you can see, and all those things. So yeah, those are just another few things you have to look out for and buying things online. Okay, don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more content. Yeah, and for those in Zambia, I'll be showing you how to change the price from dollar to kwacha when you're shopping on AliExpress, just a bit. All you have to do is go to the settings and change your country from the USA to Zambia, like I'm doing here. And then, that way you'll be able to see the prices in kwacha and how much shipping would cost to Zambia and how long it would take. Yeah, so guys, don't forget to comment, like, and share. Thank you for watching. Please watch till the end.